Good morning. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm good. Thank you for asking. What's your name?
My name is Abby.
Where are you from, Abby?
I'm from Denham.
Tell me about Denham.
In Denham, you can see Dragon Fruit.
Mm-hmm. It's okay, it's enough. Don't worry, you can read more. Is he from Australia?
No, he isn't.
Where is he from?
He is from United States.
Are they from Colombia?
Yes, they are.
Good. What country is this?
This is Spain.
What country is this?
This is Japan.
What country is this?
This is Mexico.
Good. What subjects do you study at school?
I study at school is math.
More than one subject? Come on, what subjects do you study?
In the morning, I study math, English, and science.
Okay.
In the afternoon, I study history, art, and science.
What subject do you like the best?
I like math because it's more interesting.
What did you study on Tuesday?
I study English on Tuesday.
English on Tuesday? Was it interesting?
Yes, this was.
Good. Did you have homework last night?
No, I didn't.
Look at this picture here. So you have this girl here.
Yes.
And the statement, I like singing. So use the picture and the statement. Using the word who, okay? So look at the picture and make a sentence with who.
Who likes singing?
Come on, that's not the structure we used before. You know the structure from the book. Not quite a clear statement, but good enough. Good job. Thank you.